So who here went to film school? 'Cause I did for about a year and a half, before I dropped out to move to Seattle with the girl I fell for. Regardless, there's something I'd like to talk to you guys about. So let's do this. Okay, I get it. Technically, I suppose some of us are professionals if we happen to be YouTube partners and make a little money off our vids. And believe me, we don't make that much. But, really, we're all basically amateurs, just in terms of skill level. But, that said, some of us do know a bit more about filmmaking than others, and there's one thing I'd like to discuss. It's a simple thing, but, I mean, it doesn't bug me that much. But it's still just a point of artistry, of craftsmanship that I'd like to discuss, namely, shot framing. You see, okay, I get it. A lot of you are like, hey, I'm the prominent thing in this shot. I should be right in the middle, right? Your face is right there in the middle of the shot. It makes perfect sense. I get it. But look at all that room above your head. I mean, what is that? It's negative space. There's nothing there. It makes the shot uninteresting. You know, I mean, okay, yeah, I'm still looking at your face, and yeah, most of it is what you say that's the important part. But still, look at this framing. There's none of that negative empty space up there. It's a well-framed shot. I mean, yeah, there's sort of some empty space down here, but, you know, you've got my shirt to look at and stuff. But really, just ask any filmmaker, ask anyone who has learned the tiniest thing about filmmaking, head, top of shot. That's how it's supposed to be. Like I say, it's a little thing, but I see it in so many videos, and I wanted to bring it up, you know. Only one thing I've found, if you mention something that bugs you, even a little bit, people love to make sure you face it often. People are assholes. And, you know, this isn't even something that bugs me enough to where, like, I'd ever unsubscribe or thumb down a video because of it. You know, it's just, it's one of those little things. This is more advice than it is me saying, ah, stop that, you know? I just wanted to bring it up. And, you know, if you think this video is about you, it might be, but it's about a lot of people because I see this all over the place. Just saying. Catch you later. Hey, this is a nice computer you got over here. Be a shame if you didn't rate and something bad happened to it.